second edition of Good Morning Oregon. And just like before, we have the same person, Peter Paltridge, in our studio. And when we come back, we will be talking with him about how he sleeps at night. Okay, and now a word from our other sponsor besides Tasty Treats. Delta Airlines, ding, 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 ding. Delta Airlines, ding, 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 ding. When you want to go on a plane trip that really wraps, come to Delta Airlines. We're back in our studio now with Peter Paltridge, and he's going to tell us how he sleeps at night. Okay, first I get a book. And I read. Okay, what do you do besides read?
Once I counted 400 umbrellas.
Sounds interesting. Do you have any favorite sports?
Well, my favorite sport is baseball, but I play other sports too.
Da-da-da, like kickball! Sounds nice.
Yeah.
Would you take off your belt?
Yes.
Take off your
belt. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is... well, steaks and french fries. And, let's see, I've got other, like spaghetti and lots of other ones. Maybe I might make a Super Mario Brothers grilled cheese sandwich. Maybe I might make stuff.
Very interesting, Peter. Okay, look at the time. That's all the time we have today, folks, so remember, fly Delta, Delta Airlines, and that Tasty Treats is the doggy food for you. So long, folks.
Tasty Treats, the doggy food, the doggy food for you.
At Christmas time, Tasty Treats is still the doggy food for you. And now we have a special edition. They're red and green. And if you act now, you can even get a little plastic Santa to put in your front yard. Isn't that cute? Well,
Tasty Treats, the doggy food, the doggy food for you. Oh.